you guys. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I do these videos every once in a while. If you guys have been following me for a while, you guys know I like to every once in a while do like a huge organization of something. I did the whole KonMari series. I declutter all the time. And every once in a while, I'm just like, my office space, my makeup space is a mess and I need to get organized. That's what we're doing today. So basically, I am still getting settled into this new place, and you're gonna see my setup in just a second here, but I wanted to do a quick intro before we get into it. I have just one desk currently in this room. I've had a setup for quite a long time now where I have two separate desks. One desk is like for my computer and workspace, and a second desk for my everyday makeup drawer, and that is also where I film. And the reason I like having it separate is it's just, there's so much stuff between my computer, my keyboard, my makeup that I keep on top of my desk, my makeup brushes that I keep on top of my desk, my printer, like all this stuff needs to be on a desktop, and there's just not enough room on one desk. So I find I function a lot better when I have two separate desks and I can keep it separate, like filming, makeup, that stuff in one, and like office, printer, stuff like that in a separate desk. It helps me a lot. It keeps my mind clear and focused, and I'm able to function at a higher capacity. So anyway, it's been very challenging with this one desk. So I finally got the second desk that I've been talking about. Long story, I don't want to go too much into it, but I guess it's already too late, so keep going, Lisa. I had two of these desks when we lived in the old house, and I gave one to my daughter when we moved into the apartment because there was a built-in desk in that apartment. So she had been wanting a new desk, her desk was falling apart, so I gave her my second desk. And so then when we moved in here, and I no longer had a built-in desk to have as a second desk, I had to go and buy another one. So that's what we're doing today. I am actually going to put together this second Miki desk. I will link down below the desk in case you're interested, because I do get a lot of questions about where I get it. It's an IKEA desk. So I'm gonna put that together real quick, and then I'm gonna try to figure out how I want this organized. But I'm gonna give you guys a very embarrassing quick overview of how it looks now, because hopefully it won't look like this in a few hours, and hopefully I can do this kind of quickly because I have other stuff to do today too. I still have to go grocery shopping, into the post office, so hopefully this doesn't take too long, but it's kind of a disaster right now. So I'm gonna show you guys how it looks now. There's two different ways that I could set up the new desk, and I'm not sure which way I'm gonna go yet, so I think once I set it up, I can kind of test a couple things and see what will function best. So I'm gonna take you guys along on the process. I hope you guys enjoy this. If you're new to my channel, thank you for stopping by. I do, like I said, I do these organizational videos every once in a while. It helps keep me accountable. It helps keep me organized. And I hope they're useful for you guys. I hope that you find them inspiring. But yeah, let's just go ahead and jump on in. So as you can see, there's a giant mess right now. What's going on right now? This is the desk that I was that I normally sit at when I film. That's the desk where it's doing everything right now. So as you can see, I have my computer there. I've got like some makeup and stuff over here, makeup brushes over there. It's a jumbled mess. My printer is currently on the floor, which is kind of blocked. You can't see it too well because I have the IKEA box with my new desk sitting here. I broke it open and I thought I better show you guys what's happening before I put this all together. So I'm about to put it all together, but so now you can see better. Yeah, so I have like my hair straightener here. I have some products left out from a video I just filmed. I have products I need to film in this bag. My makeup or my face oil is hiding back here. Like, it's just so much happening in one little space. My setting sprays and my little makeup organizer that sits on top. I have some new product that I need to test and see. This is in the way. There's my little jar with pens and stuff. I just got a couple new products that I need to put away, but I have to kind of make room for them because they're more setting sprays. And as you can see, my little setting spray organizer is very full, but I just got this one from, both of these from Octoly, actually. This is from Eve Lom. This is called the Radiance Facial Mist. I'm really excited to try this because I've actually never tried anything from this line, and it is a very expensive line. So I'm excited to test that out and see if it's actually worth the money. And then I also got one of these Caudalie Beauty Elixirs. I have actually used up a full size one of these before, so I know that I like it, but I did get this one from Octoly as well. And I was really excited to have another one because my skin has been so dry, and this is amazing. It's a great product if you have dry skin. So anyway, that's what's going on there. I've got work stuff here, hand cream, receipts from sourcing for Poshmark, and yeah, as you can see, it's just too much
for one desk. So I'm excited to get this under control. And then, yeah, down here I have my printer. I have this box is for Poshmark. I need to find a place for it in my closet so it's not just on the floor. Just, it's a mess. Oh, and Lexi drew me this pretty picture, which I'm squishing with my camera right now. Isn't that pretty? They're fireworks for 4th of July. Anyway, distracted a little, Lisa. So I'm going to build this desk and I'll be back.
Okay, it's now day two. So it took me almost the whole day to put that desk together yesterday because I got to a part where I needed a second person. You have to like lift the whole base up and set it onto what will be the top of the desk. And I couldn't do it alone. I tried and tried for like a half an hour and I couldn't get it straight. So you needed two people to kind of guide it on. Anyway, so I had to wait for my daughter to get home. So I took care of all my other stuff yesterday. And today we're back. And today I'm determined to get this done because I also have other videos to film too. I'm like so behind on filming, but I wanted to get this all put together before I filmed more because I feel like I can't function like this. So anyways, the desk is ready. I set it here. Let me step back so I can show you.
It's even messier. It's even messier if you can believe it or not. Anyway, I was watching a video right there and editing at the same time. Anyway, that pretty much looks the same, but I did build the new desk. I set it here, which was one of the two options. So one of the two options was that I could have it just parallel so that I can flip my chair back and forth when I'm working. And that was the first option. So I set it there to kind of test it. I don't think I like it. I feel like it's very crowded. Now I do have a bunch of junk to clean up right now, but I still feel like it's very crowded. So what I'm thinking is I'm gonna try the L-shaped thing, which is what I had for a while in the old house. I did move to this system right before we moved, which I liked there, but I'm not liking it here. So anyway, so what I think I'm gonna do, move this little drawers out of the way and move this into like an L shape right here. And then I can start with the cleanup and rearranging things so it's not so much clutter on one spot. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm trying to decide if I like this or not. Oh, you know, I just need someone who's good at design to come over here and help me because this room is plenty big enough. It's just my little, I'm having a like a brain block that won't let me figure out the best way to do this. So, okay, well, so what I wanted to see if I could make both drawers work. So the way I had it in the old house, this desk, one of the drawers was blocked on the desk that made the L shape because I pushed it up against the wall so that there wouldn't be a gap, and then it blocks a drawer. So I thought maybe if I moved this little drawer thing over here sideways so I could still get into it just from behind, that would be better. And I do kind of like the way that looks. Maybe I'll just go with this for now, and I can always change it later if I feel like it's not functioning right. I think this is gonna be a huge improvement already from what I had previously with the, I mean, look at that mess over there. Like I couldn't do anything, you guys. It was such a pain in the butt. Like sometimes I'd move my keyboard onto the floor because I didn't have enough space to do my makeup. It's just hard. So I think this is gonna make a big difference. So I'm gonna find you guys a better angle, and I'm gonna start setting the desks up how I want them. I think this is gonna be, well, which one do I want my makeup desk? Well, because all the cords are over there, I might keep my computer on the desk that's against the wall. And then I could film here. That would be good, actually, filming there. Yeah, let's do that. That makes me excited. So let's do that. I'm gonna set you guys up in a better angle and then I'm gonna get going. Oh, wait, I can't film there. I just remembered there's the giant mirrors behind me. I think that would be so distracting for you guys. Maybe I'll just try it, like do a test film and see if it's super distracting. Cause then you'll see my whole room, you know, like my bed and stuff from the other side. All right, then I have to make sure I'm making my bed every day. All right, I'm gonna get back to work. Thank you.
Desk was filthy. There was so much crap on there, I haven't been able to clean it properly, and oh my gosh, that was so bad. Whew, I'm glad that's done. Okay, so now that it's all cleaned up, I already moved over the everyday makeup. So now I'm gonna start like moving all this crap off the floor that should be on a desktop. So I have my like printer down there and my internet box and all of that. So I need to start cleaning that up next, and then I can start putting this together. I'm so excited. I'm done working, and I thought I would give you guys a close-up real quick of how it turned out. So this is going to be my makeup desk, which I will sit here to do most of my filming. I'm gonna have to play with the angle of how I film though, since I have those mirrors right behind me. But makeup brushes here, which they're dirty, so don't judge me. And then over here on the desktop, I also have my facial oils here, and then my lip pencils here. And then I have this little acrylic organizer, which this top drawer is all of my project makeup. So this is makeup that is in current projects, trying to use those up. And then down here I have my palettes, which I probably will move these back into the drawer now that I have two drawers. And then what I used to do with this drawer was put things that I was testing for review purposes, which it'll be nice to have that back for that purpose. Okay, and then I have all of my facial sprays and mists up here, and I did have, I was able to make room for the new two, so those are in there. I have a lot of these right now. I feel like some declutters are gonna have to happen here soon. And then over here on this little roll away, what is this called, drawer system, I guess, I have some hair products, which I had no place for these before, and I just kept moving them around, so I'm happy I have a little spot for them. I don't know if they're gonna stay here or if I'll move them, I'm not sure. Oh, and then hiding back here, these are my coasters. All right, and then moving, oh, before I move to desk two, let me show you the drawers. So this is my everyday makeup drawer, which looks pretty much the same. I was able to move the skincare out of here, like I used to have it. And then the second drawer, I still need to find some of the little systems that I had for organizing in here. I'm missing some things, but this is where the palettes are gonna go once I have time to move those over. I didn't do that yet. These are like some tools and stuff, and then some very dirty makeup brushes. Oh my goodness. Some miscellaneous things, my hand cream, brush, stuff like that. And then this is where the skincare is gonna go. I'm really happy to have more room for skincare because I've been using just like these little baby sizes of like face creams and stuff because the face creams were too big to fit on the other side with my eye cream and serum and everything. So I am gonna still keep working on this, but I can finally move over to a full size face cream after this one, which I'm really excited about because there's one I've been waiting to use from Fresh that I really wanna bring over here. Okay, and then moving on to desk number two, I finally have my printer up here. Oh, it feels so good to have it up here. I print a lot because of my Poshmark. I print almost every single day. So I do like to have that close and handy. I've got my beverages I'm drinking. Back here I have my little organizational jar. And then back here, this is like a little system I use for bills and stuff. So I do like having that on my desktop, my camera for filming. And here's my keyboard and computer and all of that. I'm editing right now, so that's fun. And then these drawers are, you know what? There's addresses and checks in this drawer, so I'm not going to show you these drawers, but these drawers are office drawers, so I have bills and checks and, you know, scissors and stuff like that in there. Okay, and then down here underneath, I do have my shredder, which is nice to have that close by now. This is my bin that I use for saving empties, which look at this, you guys. I need to do an empties video soon because this is getting really full, but I really love this bin because I'm also able, let me show you. I'm also able to hang this little organizer off the side of it, which keeps my hair tools.
So I like having that under my feet because when I use up a product, I just kind of throw it in here until I do an empties video. And then the hair tools. I don't use hair tools daily, but it is nice to have access to them. So I like having that under here. And then I have my internet router. I just kept it on the floor because I didn't want to clutter up my desktop too much. And then this bag that I moved, that's just, I'm using that for trash right now. I still haven't found my little trash can that I keep under my desk. So for now, I've been using bags until I can find it. So anyway, that's how everything turned out. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I am so excited to play with this, and I'm gonna have to kind of test out some different filming angles and stuff, but this is gonna be so much more functional. I'm really, really happy with how it turned out. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye, guys.